match, a man supposed to be on stage, I cracked my heel on my belt last week. Ran a big swell on
my fucking shit.
Anyway, so excuse me for not moving around so much. My guitar shop, you'll make up for it. Anyway, I want to thank you for being here tonight. Just give me a wire up here, man. Something on cable, I don't need this wireless shit. Something that works. Yeah, alright. Well, like I said, man, I want to thank you guys so much for your support. I know there's two great whites in the rock and roll scene, but there's only one Jack Russell. Just saying. Now, so anyway, last night before I went on stage, right, I was really tired, and I get out there, and I start going, all right, Loveless! Everybody's like, what the fuck, man? Right? And then look at me, I had fucking lobsters crawling. And then I realized this morning, I go, where are we going now? Oh, we're going to Indianapolis. I went, what? I went all last night calling these people early up and they said, I go, what the fuck's wrong with this guy? So anyway, it's nice to know where I'm at. Thank you. And this next song I'm going to do for you, this is well, if you don't like this song, fuck you. Say something like that to you, but I was told to by the man who wrote. And that would be Mr. Montana right here. Now, before we get into this next song, I want to introduce you to my bandmates. On my left on guitar, a true musical prodigy, the finest guitarist I've ever had the honor of playing with, a great guy all around. You'll see. Anyway, Mr. Robbie Lager on guitar. And, hey, what is that wire? There you go. Thank you guys, I appreciate your hustle on that one. I know it's not easy. I'm a tough guy to work for. Jesus Christ, get up, look, what are we gonna do? Go wrong now, hey. So anyway, behind me on the drum kit, a fucking power with a meter that is just impeccable. World-class drummer, man. Lucky to have the band. Please welcome Mr. Dicky Fleasel on the drum kit. And on my right, I kind of snuck that one in already. You guys might remember Tony Montana used to play bass for Great White back in our heyday. And I always miss this guy, you know, when he's gone. He's like my little, he's my foxhole buddy, you know? And it's so good to have him back in the band. One day he said, hey, Keith, start out playing bass, you know? That's what he always did. And one day I fired my guitar player. I said, if you're fucking fired, you're pissing me off. So, he was, man. He was just irritating, which is weird. I don't know what the fuck, man. So it was his ego. So, anyway, Tony goes, hey, man, how about if I take over the guitar slot? I go, you can play guitar? He goes, dude, I was teaching guitar before I joined Great White. I'm like, oh, shit. So he whips out his cell phone, he puts on some YouTube, and sure enough, there's him. Like, motherfucker, you can play. So I gave him a promotion. He got two more strings. And he got a keyboard. And he had to learn how to play the harmonica. So there's your promotion. Now, last but not least, on the bass guitar, the bottom of the band, two front men in the rhythm section, please welcome Mr. Chris Christian.
Yeah.
chip. Hey. Let's get the wings out of here. Hey, hey, hey. Sounds good. Anyway, I was talking about the song Tony wrote. So if you don't like the fuck you, then blame that on him, alright? Here we go, Tony Montana is Mr. Bone.